This video presents the input enhancements of the curtain wall tool. ARCHICAD 22 includes several enhancements aimed at faster and more accurate placement of curtain walls. In previous versions, several settings of the curtain wall had to be specified upon placement, such as external side of the curtain wall height, bottom offset, and slant angle. In ARCHICAD 22, you can specify the curtain wall height, its bottom offset, and slant angle in the geometry and positioning panel prior to placement. The external side is the right side of the curtain wall by default. With these changes, a curtain wall segment can now be placed with only two clicks. After placement, the curtain wall may be selected and flipped to the opposite side of its reference line if needed. As an input aid, during curtain wall input in the 3D viewpoint, scheme pattern grid lines are displayed as ghost lines. You can snap to grid line positions to create curtain walls that end at grid line positions. In the floor plan viewpoint, ghost lines show where the frames will be, and these positions can also be snapped to. If the curtain wall is slanted, ghost lines will show the projected pattern grid during input. The offset to reference line panel of previous versions has been simplified into a single field in the geometry and positioning panel. You can simply select the panel center or a curtain wall component face and set its value relative to the reference line. This value may be either negative or positive. With these new enhancements, curtain walls can be created faster, more efficiently, and more accurately. Please watch all other clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with all other enhancements of the renewed curtain wall tool.